water that I wanted into black. No colors anymore, I want them to turn black. Never to come back. I see people turn their heads and quickly look away. Like a newborn baby, it just happens every day. I look inside myself and see my heart is black. I see my red door, I must have it into black.
That was pretty tough. Up and down all day, probably about an hour, I reckon. That was pretty cool.
There you go, mate.
Yeah, good, mate. Alright,
it's all right.
Knackered.
Absolutely knackered. It was going to be hard, but some sections there where you really do go, wow, that's intense. Feet are pretty good, just going to have a quick look to see if I've got a startings of a blister. My little sweat band here, definitely getting a workout. Oh, those two, pretty good.
Keep going, mate. How you feeling?
Yeah, bit tired legs, sweating like crazy, but that's what we're here for.
Handing out some bunch of wristbands.
I wanna see your face, black of night, black of gold. I wanna see the sun, blotted out from the sky. I wanna see your face,
stop here to Surge's Rock. It's very flat. Flat rock in the trek, apparently. The saying goes that people used to be brought up here, you know, injured on stretches and stuff, and if you needed amputating or anything like that, you'd lay down and off comes your leg, your arm.
Hey boys, just in camp. How was the day?
Yeah, pretty tough.
Ba-boom.
Poor Mark.